Back in the days when I was a teenager,
before I had status and before I had a pager, you could find me random listening to hip hop. We knew back then that it would never stop. Never stop. Never stop. Never stop.
Yeah, put a hand in the air, come on. Well, well.
What do we have here?
It's my random.
That's what they've been waiting for.
That's right.
Get your hands up.
Get your hands up. Get your hands up.
To check it out, y'all. These two soldiers here made it through the quiet storm, flying a soul plane. Ladies can keep the pilot warm if I handed you a gift.
Tell me, would you open it?
Well, here it is. Couple cats that are mad dope and spit like chewing tobacco. Who wanna battle the city slickers that are only here for moving the cattle? It's the return of the Jedi, hopping up on a red eye to travel the world and give them everything to get by your ram.
Yo, what's up, brother?
This is how we doing things, learning success. Ain't no puppets here, it's pulling strings and go on and on. So let the songs play, hope you pack the lunch, cause it's about to be a long day.
Everybody's an A&R, a label owner, but since the majors try to play us,
we done turned the tables over.
Every time I return, my city seem to get colder, but we soldiers with mic stand straight over the shoulder.
10 Hut.
Guess what? Rap is back in town, with black and brown get together to back them down. That ain't a snaring sample, the snapping sound your neck go make when this record break. You know, a day late and a dollar short. Music's on my mind heavy, can't even play games or follow sports. Focus
like 2010 vision.
We here to give hip hop what it's been missing. Come on,
come on, come on, come on. One
day, Phoenix MC, Mr. Miranda, and Philly MC Random decided to join forces and create an album. But not just any album, an album that would change the face of hip hop. Mr. Miranda, Random, present, Miranda.
Well, it's not quite Friday, but will be someday. Worse than a Sunday, but at least it ain't Monday. Best day to call in, two more days and the weekend's calling. Well, it's not quite Friday, but will be someday. Worse than a Sunday, but at least it ain't Monday. Best day to call in, two more days and the weekend's calling.
Here we go. Just another day, but still I can't call it. This job's turning me into an alcoholic. Hit the club last night, but it was only Tuesday. Drank like a madman, wishing I could call sick, but I can't, got no vacation time left. And my sick pay is gone, so my behind steps into the building, straight to the office. Feeling mad damn, wishing I could get a soft kiss from one of those cuties on the fourth floor. But I gotta watch ESPN, try and get the sports score. See how my sons did, but they ain't playing well. Wish I was a baller instead of spending my days in hell. Pop my collar on the scene, cats making moves. Why be the one with just a dollar in a dream? Yeah, it may sound funny to you, it's just a Wednesday, but I've been shooting for that break, looking for that Wednesday.
Well, it's not quite Friday, but will be someday. Worse than a Sunday, but at least it ain't Monday. Best day to call in, two more days and the weekend's calling. Well, it's not quite Friday, but will be someday. Worse than a Sunday, but at least it ain't Monday. Best day to call in, two more days and the weekend's calling.
Got me working like a slave for a pitiful wage. One foot on a banana peel, a foot in the grave. And I'm having such a pitiful day. Tuesday's new releases, we didn't have a minute for break. My homie hooked up his relatives, so now we in trouble. Got fired on the spot, now they got me working double. They see me in his uniform, and they think that they can ask me for stupid favors, and I'll do it for them. Bad day, but it gets worse yet. Student loans have caught up, now they garnishing my check. So here I am dreaming about big money, taking 10 minute breaks, turning them to 20. Writing rhymes while the secret shoppers are watching. Retail's hell, but I ain't got any options. So I grit my teeth and I smile like I'm posing for pictures. Come happy hour, I'll be holding the pictures.
Well, it's not quite Friday, but will be someday. Worse than a Sunday, but at least it ain't Monday. Best day to call in, two more days and the weekend's calling. Well, it's not quite Friday, but will be someday. Worse than a Sunday, but at least it ain't Monday. Best day to call in, two more days and the weekend's calling.
It's
calling.
Wednesday.
Wednesday. It's Wednesday morning and it's looking quite beautiful. At least it's what I hear, cause I'm stuck up in the cubicle. Politics as usual, you know what it do to you. Break you down and build you up, only when it's suitable. I would've been quit if I wasn't an invertebrate. Desktop background is Paris, I deserve a break. Work hard to live the life that I'm living, but I'm too tired to enjoy the blessings that I'm given. Sitting in this prison, substandard conditions. Got a bumper sticker that says I would rather be spitting and getting shorter than slept on, rather than stepped on. Trying to beat the king with a chess pawn, put me at death's door, begging for entry. I'm already there, about to go postal like priority mail. When I took the job, I already failed. I'm scraping for crumbs and y'all millionaires.
Hell with all this nonsense, need to make more dough. Cause I'm a rapper with a sick voice, but not a sore throat. Side of clocking into this 9-to-5 gig. This bad boy's lost like Puff trying to find big. Know I got talent and ambition to seek. Whatever's out there will stop till the mission complete. And when my day comes, that I blow up and shine, I just want all the non-believers to be kissing my feet. Yeah.
Yeah. So everybody always asks me, hey, how did you and Mr. Miranda get together to decide to do this album? Well, the story starts way back. It's the only time I'm going to tell this story, so listen. Yeah. It all started on a Wednesday, 7:27. I was waiting at the bus stop, heading to a session with my earphones on, playing a few beats I'd had for a few weeks, just writing some new heat with no bus in sight. So unprofessional, I don't even know why they make bus schedules. There's a 7-Eleven right behind me, about to run up in there quick, grab some chips and a Dasani. But I got no luck, I bet a buck as soon as I'm running there, this stupid bus will show up. So I figured that I'll try to wait it out. 15 minutes pass, I'm running, hope I can make it out. I get inside, grab snacks and hit the door. But of course, the line's halfway across the store, and a lady at the front steady putting up a fuss, saying she wanted Slurpees in that new Spider-Man cup. Just then, two masked dudes busting the door. Yeah, freeze, I want everybody touch the floor. Smack the cashier, jumped over the counter with their biscuits, ski masks and all, they mean business. They was in and out in 30 seconds flat. Must have cased the joint, cause they were very exact. But on the way out, they bumped into this dude who was entering. He looked familiar, they got interesting. Just then I saw my bus idle on the corner. Dropped my Doritos, but not the bottled water. And I ran to the door, and at the same time the police pulled up, told me put my hands high. I said, wait officer, you got the wrong guy. Guess the real perpetrator ran out the other side. As if I couldn't get a more miserable ending, the cops telling me that we both fit a description. The bus is gone, I'm feeling like a lame. Everybody inside is thinking that's a damn shame. They cuffed me and stuffed me in the back of the whip next to this guy, and we've been tight ever since.
Yeah, very accurate. Let me tell my side real quick. Check it. Yeah, it all started on a Wednesday. Had just left karate class with my sensei. Asked him if he would give me a ride home, but he couldn't, so I guess it's time to night roam. Walked to the bus stop and waited there lonely. Man, thank God I had my iPod on me. Stop across though, was packed as ever. Saw a dude standing there in all black and leather, with some money in his hand, got bucks for something. Walked to 7-Eleven, but his bus was coming, so I yelled out, yo man, your ride is here. But he had some little headphones inside his ears, so we couldn't get with it. Then I looked up at my watch and saw I still had 15 minutes. Thinking ain't nobody gonna care for him, so I'm only trying to be a good Samaritan. Hit my iPod bumping Biggie Smalls, Who Shot Ya. All of a sudden, yo, I heard two shots, bruh. Sounded like they from across the street. Had a panic attack, felt like I lost my feet, cause my legs went numb and my heart was racing. Then I see two dudes run out and start racing down the block. Walked into the 7-Eleven and folks were laying on the ground. Shock, all of a sudden, two cops grab me from the back. Weird, cause they also grabbed the dude in all black. I said, what are you doing? Yo, there's two guys missing. They said, we know you both fit the description.
motion. So they took us on down, down, down to the station. You know the drill, black and brown in rotation. Felt like a movie, yo, ready to press play. And this was far from a typical Wednesday. Thinking, yo, I know it's mad cold in the slammer. Then we heard the names Jarbo and Miranda. But they let us go cause our prints didn't match. And ever since then, we've been friends from the past.
Talking double dutch. We need more rappers with bachelors, poets with associates. So much dopeness, I gotta write it on post-its. Used to wanna get noticed, now I'm wanted on posters. The price going up every year, just like the postage. Focus like an eye exam, Iron Man. In your diagram, wrote the diagram. Hit reads, try again. Stop the rain, call it parasol. On Adderall as a youth, though daddy told me turn that garbage off. My dogs wet from Transformers to Coke Transporters. 50 heard, that's the best chance for us. I'm Basquiat of the block, made it out of the slot. Haven't decided to stop yet. Go hard in the paint like a drop step. And I'm from where they pop text, mom stress daily. Praying that the beats don't fail me, police don't jail me. Philly ball around the world, thorough like Bailey. I pin well, lead man, I'm Denzel. Chasing record sales, you pin fail, yeah. Breathe in.
I inhale until I feel like I'm in heaven. The rhetoric of a real nigga unedited. I'm uncut, fuck a mic, I need medicine. Sick of niggas underestimating my intelligence. Illuminate the globe without wearing jewelry. Truthfully, y'all dribbling while I'm shooting threes. Used to slang hop on the corner of my block like clockwork. Now I'm OT setting up shop peeps. How I do it like it's never been done. I'm from the bottom of slums where they ain't nada but guns, cops and robbers, crumbs. But it's not where you from, it's where you at. You wonder why my luggage is packed. On my way to AZ with Mr. FAB. Hit random, we need another anthem, please. Give me a chance, better yet, a million in advance, so me and my niggas could expand.
Okay. The grand side of me still demand privacy, leaving the plan, lie to be ready to be, oh, rocking a four finger ring, hardcore for the stain, metaphor, thing clean, too raw for the green screen. Grew up around red, where cats was gangbanging and found it, but see I had an alternate route, got older and figured what it all was about, so now music, the only said I'm ready to shout, put the pencil to the page, more like I put the mental to the page, cause that's the only way that I write. My light shine with bright lines. Living a lifetime of luxury. At least that's how it is in my right mind. And life can be scary. Cause sometimes the journey ain't all that you expect. Just go as Steve Perry. Activities paranormal. Too weird for being normal. Too hot to wear a thermal. I'm kicking it with a warm straw. Rock mic, so let the mic rock. Not a cheap, but wearing white shock. Leave your life shock. Going in daily. Midnight Marauder. My click harder. Y'all bench warmers. We some quick starters. Mickey said he got a slip the jab. Random Mr. Miranda. The Fez, Sean, and Mr. Fab. All you H-Drive rappers, I will click and drag. This ain't no vacation trip, boy, get your bags.
Hey, say Philly in the bank connect. We got that head nod that make it break your neck. Being three on the ones and twos. Shorty, tell me what you wanna do. Let them know we're coming through. Hey, say Philly in the bank connect. We got that head nod that make it break your neck. Being three on the ones and twos. Shorty, tell me what you wanna do. Let them know we're coming through. Hey, say Philly in the bank connect. We got that head nod that make it break your neck. Being three
on the ones and twos. Shorty, tell me what you wanna do. Let them know we coming through.
Pardon me, sir, but you have any great Poupon?
As a matter of fact, I do. Yeah.
You're now rocking with Miranda.
That's right.
And get shit in it out.
Do yeah. it. Tell him.
I can't stop until the world know the boy. Virgo with the Merlot. Flow archetypical. Sun-kissed symphony. Simply impeccable. Capcom license. Quick estate blade with the engrave. Right in. Sit with kings. I'm beyond age. Rockstar. Break all rules and tweet on stage. Name like Vegas. Light shining every day and night. Passenger seat could be yours if you play it right. Shorty got my vote like she was on Idol. Now we running together like music song titles. Not dripping in ice, but the spin is precise. Know a lot of rappers wish they was living this life, but we gone. One hit, shorty, now a fiend. So slick, my ink pen contains Valvoline. Don't trip, baby, you the mortar, I'm the best. All the outcomes, sorta kinda special, it's on another level.
Everybody wants to be a part of it.
A true player doesn't drag a sport. As far as slick, I'm fine with Remy, like a Michael Rapaport. Baby, calm down now, everything you see is cool. Just keep it warm, darling, like you in a heated pool. We don't gotta fuss and fight. Say you wanna shine like a star, then you gotta trust my light. I'm thinking large, taking trips to exotic lands. Yeah, you know I got some plans. Ocean water splashing on the tropic sands. As far as money, though, I'm trying to add some hot pockets. Enjoy a great meal, tired of eating hot pockets. Take you to a world where you never have to think again. Walking on water doesn't matter if you sink or swim. Eating lobster and crab, sticking applesauce. Real soldiers win the war, even when the battle's lost. Trying to make a killer stack, hit them with an ill attack. So when I die, they say he did it big like Gorilla Black.
Everybody wants to make a part of it. No, you can't refuse it.
Is of the essence, rhymes are rather pleasant. And with James almost stand and deliver divine lessons. Cooling cause I'm dressed up with my fresh cut. Got the crowd saying, oh, like I'm looking for the best slut. I ain't nothing like those other guys with them undercover lies. Got my father's features with my mother's eyes. Flexing when I'm on the scene cause I keep it strong, family. Girl, you got a sweet tooth that you could call me John Candy.
Leave the freshman alone, girl, you're graduating. We just setting the tone, I got the caddy waiting. Well, I mean the Spectra, girl, you must be special. Cause she got me talking fly like a travel agent. Them dudes leasing homes, talking to the accountant on speakerphone. I peep the zone. It's high time to change your lifestyle, cause you'll never be younger than what you are right now. Let's go!
Everybody out in AZ, that's what's up.
Everybody out in Cali, that's what's up.
Everybody in New York, yo, that's what's up.
Everybody in Detroit, yo,
that's what's up. And everybody in Des Moines, that's what's up.
Everybody in Nantucket, that's what's up.
Shout out to everybody, yo, that's what's up. Yeah, that's what's up.
Check it. We got it locked and they're using the wrong key. You a C, push your face up with strong knees. Keep it in car seat, but if you raise your voice, people listen. Learn that from Kid Capri and Ron G. What I say, you obey. Understood, throw you from a roof, thinking you can fly like you Jay Underwood. Take them where it be, gun. But that's so news. Ask them what's happening, they say they want a rerun. I seem to always entertain anger. No point talk when I say that I grew up around gangbangers back in the 90s. Phoenix won't fly, brother, cause you get shot down for not wearing the right color. Can't say in your Miranda, what you say is dope. Remain above water, so you know I stay afloat. So Vegas put a gun to my cousin's dome piece. Didn't shoot him though, so he made it home in peace. But if I ever find the dudes that did it, break out the death chair, make sure they shoot with it. You cats got lines, but my damn song's slick. I'll be sonning you bastards, call you Antoine Fisher. Thinking of a master plan, got a drink for sushi. Maybe cause I got a deal in Japan, you're about to be the man. Hit him with that foresight, cat sleeping on me, but the fools ain't snoring right. Yeah, cause you know when this kid live, 5'9", but I spit bars like I'm 6'5", mean with the lean, a fiend for this thing. I'm a buffet, homie, you a lean cuisine. I ain't never had a strong bar, but still got a lion heart like I'm John Claude. Get the mans up like this is a robbery, but I'm broke, so it looks like it's gotta be. Trying to get some better cash, be coming out of nowhere like a quick had that beef with Everlast. You the future, that's cool, I'm a better pass. Trying to be like crap and make cheddar fast. Sick of dudes trying to brag it up like they mans all high. Yo, I travel the country, he ain't left the damn block. No vocal balance, how we ready for the world when this kid ain't even got no damn local talent? I'm sick of hearing you guys be assed out like Jamie Lee in True Lies. You little kids better wait for the outcome, but in the meantime, just listen to this album.
Yeah, everybody know that Philly get it live. It's like Man versus Wild when you living with the pride. Cause them sticker boys stay with 9 million body size. When you do make it out, the whole city gets surprised. Every time I leave, the temperature falls. Even Reef told me rapping for yours, a lost cause. Before the Grammy started giving rappers awards, Charlie Ward was the best quarterback in the yard. I was in the studio, loading tracks on the board, pen in my hand, laying with my back on the floor. You know, Rand's still the best. You rappers get gorilla pressed. You've been rhyming for years, your flow's still a mess. Hit me up if you in need of a verse. My only ally is the random Wikipedia search. Come in the coupe, guarantee you leaving the hearse. Lyrical high, I don't need the weight of the purse. Critics say that I'm the nice guy, wanna bet. Man, I keep verses mean, like the middle of a number set. Chicks are shady, you don't know the half. So I used to keep a Trojan like the NFL draft. I ain't trying to catch something, I don't mean to pass. I make clinic visits with your head covered with a bag. You the chicken of the sea, boy, I never been a crab. Name good, Rodeo Drive to Erie Ave. Broadway to Broad Street, quiet when the bulls speak. Never been a violent man, but you about to force me. Everybody I'm with is jail to spring. Industry is my deuces, they sell division. So, ever disrespect me and my man, put a jellyfish in the tub, you failed at living. You ain't got another feeling to fight. Call me Dr. Conrad Murray, cause I'll be killing the mic. What?
Yeah. Uh-oh. Yo, was that too soon, fam? Like, you know, I don't want nobody to.
I don't know, man. I don't know.
I don't want nobody to think I disrespected Mike. Or
I mean, you know, well.
I'm saying. I'm sensitive.
Yeah, well.
Well, my bad.
Oh, well.
Oh, well.
Yo, walked in the club at 9:45. The homies throwing in the vessel with supporting a friend. Dressed to kill with my main man Ren. Shorty at the bar scoping me down, a cool newer grin.
Better move on it, son, that's what I do. And she fly too, hurry up before somebody else decide to. We slide through the crowd, music playing loud. See the homies giving pounds cause it's about to go down.
Word, yo, I hear that, G. Walking through on some mackish, like baby disappeared with me. Damn, yo, that's a smooth plan. I would be the dude, fam. Wish your boy luck, cause I'm about to make a move,
right? Good luck. She all alone, so I'ma fall back. You only get one shot, so don't fall flat. Looks like you got it in the bag like groceries. And I see your silhouette coming close to me. And I wonder why do I always get the busted one, huh? The busted one, I'm saying. I wonder why do I always get the busted one, huh? I'm disgusted, son. Word, yeah.
I don't know,
oh,
man.
Know.
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 I don't know, man. Yo, quit tripping and just get.
get with the program.
So now I'm feeling high as ever, straight flying clever. This type of drug you could try forever. Babysat a homegirl, just pulled up in a Lex, and officially a single, so I shot my man a text.
I get a buzz on my head in this date, saying that she got a friend on the way, and that's okay. And so I finish off my drink and approach with caution, cause wingman duties don't go so awesome.
Yeah, it can cause havoc in groups if the magic is loose, but you my wingman, we Maverick and Goose. Baby girl's friend approached, leaving me a rant stuck. She wasn't only fly, she the flyest in a damn club.
Behold, an unexpected plot twist. I hadn't even mentally prepared for her to be a hot chick, but with Dave out the mix, this was easy. In the park, home run, yo, I think I got this.
Wow, what a foul party, I'm like, how sorry. Got me feeling like Kid did in House Party. Such a twisted blend in a dividend. That's a fantastic girl, Ram, please let me get a friend.
No, my brother, you made your bed and now you gotta cover up and lay your head. I took so many for this team, I'm like 0-16. Now I think my luck done changed, it seems.
Ran ain't gonna get the busted one, nah, not the busted one, word. I'm saying Ran ain't gonna get the busted one, nah, I'm the lucky one, word, yeah. And just get with the program.
Been out the game for a minute, I couldn't recover those skills. I'm taking more L's than the Buffalo Bills. Ordered a Recon's mold and we stepped to the patio. I'm thinking to myself that we might be compatible.
So now, girl, I'm talking to a sick and wanna leave now. Put a number in my phone, I'm like, alright, peace, pal. Get home safe, hun, good night, sweet dreams. About to pull your girlfriend, that pretty little sweet thing.
Homegirl done thrown a huge monkey wrench in the plans, and now the numbers are uneven, it's all out of my hands. But I maintain composure, we talk about family while I'm cautiously planning. He's assaulting my sanity and I'm in disbelief, thinking I finally picked the winner, while Dave's in the back eyeing her like a chicken dinner. Fresh out of grad school, been here a couple days, staying on the north side, rooming with her cousin Craig.
Wait, did you just say Craig? That's my barber there, knew I recognized you. You stabbed short ahead, met you way back when he worked at that salon. Girl, you got it going on, what I'm telling you is strong. Then she looked at me and said, I feel the same way. Been such a lame day, ready for the gameplay. Sorry to hurt your feelings, Ram, really weren't trying to. Don't be mad, the busted grill chick is eyeing you.
I move to other planes, away from the pains of the world, while I'm laying with my girl, studying her every curve. She loves my every word, staring at my lips while I'm staring at her hips. But it's back to reality, got happiness eclipsed, but I need to pay bills, cutting back on meals. And people think I'm chill, cause I got a record deal. I wreck this to the will, and I will not hold back, cause I know that's a sign of weakness. So I speak with a conviction that's missing from rap when you listen to the radio, when they know that it's way below where we aim to go, aim to show. It's a pain to know the truth. Most times I'm like, what's the use? But that's probably why I love this booth. It understands me. That's why I'm still standing. And we're there to make this man king. I do my damn thing, yeah.
In the sky are the people who fell, with a family, a life, and a story to tell. So how can I sit back and spread falsehoods, and run around town bawling like it's all good? With a clear conscience, I appear conscious, cause the opposite of that would be unconscious. I'm above nonsense, trying to keep it real, even if that means I won't get a sneaker deal. But at least I know what I spit won't get people killed. Blessed to speak my mind, saying what people feel. Brothers see me touring and they be like Rand doing it, but they don't see the foolishness. Promoter put me through in his heart, smiling and shaking hands, polying with waiting fans. When I know they're making stands, mean they can't pay the bands. Working 9 to 5, trying to rise. Mama say I'm running toward my demise, just like a kamikaze, probably. But I see the finish line, I'ma take that joint, grind till the break past one. So don't ask why y'all rap, just turn the radio up, rewind this back, it's like that.
Redemption, brought you to stop now. I got
A lot of people stay up on that negative tip, so I just try to let it slip up out my mind. But I gotta admit, it's hard knowing folks toasting to the good life, and I can't even get a sip. Mastermind, always staring to the future, cause the past is blind. I'm going past my time and trying to figure it the hard way. Even though haters wanna tell you to quit, I'm still doing what my heart say. Working on being the greatest and trying to shine like Vegas. My mind is ageless, so it's never too old. And life's treasure is something forever you hold. So even in the heat of action, the weather's too cold. You gotta work harder than before. Feel blessed cause I'm sharper than before. Going farther on a tour, but trying to maintain. Friends say you should be a star, but really we don't lie in the same pain. And even though I've been in magazines that had radio play, I still can't get that radio pay. So I guess the real question is, if my music brings sunlight, then how can my day be so great? And people looking down at what your day's become. Quest to be a superstar, there's more ways than one. But God keep opening doorways for sun. So let's skip with all the games, mature ways begun.
Still on the ride, my lyrics follow you as if the Mona Lisa's eyes. At odds with my odyssey, it's too much a surprise. Walk my path till my legs burn, only speaking figurative. Either that or till the people get that we're deliberate. Nothing's a mistake, but you're mistaken. I'm in the stoop creating our statement, not worrying about placement. Should I or shouldn't I? Will I, your own eye? Me the quota, sorry it's not what I go by. Some of you are with us, some of you forget us. For half a decade now have been the victor. Get your fan on, they're understaffed. You can't talk about it if you're unattached.
TSA agents flossing in Austin, waking in Vegas, stumbling in London, blazing the stages. But I only do it so that we can get closer. Trying to play my part like a G-Sum poster. Others think they got the best, but your love's better. Make me blush while I'm reading your love letters. I can't lie, many of us come at me and try to trap me, but I tell them I'm happy. All you do for me make me more than a supporter. Girl, I would have been a goner if you wasn't in my corner. Times we disagree, but I don't see the point. We got more ups and downs than see the point. And there's been moments that I thought about quitting you, but I'd be a fool to give up the love you give and true.
I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough.
By the end of the night, I swear I'll make you say.
I just can't get enough.
Yes, we are, you're something real special. Never shine, always willing to express your feelings about my music and all of the support. That's something that I can't afford to lose. Cause you got the hip-hop blues. Be plugging me away like it's big-time news. What I see in you is something that I've always wanted to see in a female. Give you the details when you're in the front row with your pink nails. I've been thinking you're a winner, no way it's detailed. Really got Dave hooked, especially when I see you promoting me on Twitter and Facebook. Man, that's a sight to see. No matter what, you're all right with me. It's lonely at the top, so I need a ride or die with me, cause the top's where I like to be. Come on.
I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough.
By the end of the night, I swear I'll make you say.
I just can't get enough.
Cool and calm, but you really got me on one. And we gon' keep on going till the song's done.
And in the long run, I know you the best for me. This ain't coincidence, it's destiny.
And I'm blessed to see, it's such a beautiful thing. Let me take it back and forth on my musical swing.
We be doing a thing like we supposed to do. We focus too, tonight I'm going home with you.
And the zone is cool, cause you know we got it going on. Never coming off weak, cause we're rolling strong.
Y'all know quality is what we focus on. Trying to see you in the front row, quotes and
songs. Stay up in the barn, cause that's what it's all about. And my name is what you calling out.
No stalling out, so can I have this dance?
I ain't talking to you,
nah,
I'm talking to the fans.
Yeah.
I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough. I just can't get enough.
By the end of the night, I swear I'll make you say.
I just can't get enough.
the flow's polished. God remains the co-pilot, no famous co-signer. But just state to say that my hoop deep, spitting when I roll last week on my loose leaf. Sheets while the streets say they want it harder. Mess around and get you caught up in something that you don't wanna be a part of. Feel like a martyr, had to die twice, couldn't live my life. I like to ride nice, but duck the limelight, so they call it underground. Gift, curse, present, and punishment. Cause every day I get closer to living a lifestyle that I don't think I wanna live. That's where you learn so much standing in front of kids. They got the honesty, it don't seem to lose. Walking in my shoes, something you can't do, we going home.
The treasure is far. Some people love pain, so the pleasure of scars. Kicking me down, but I refuse to fall. Act best, never choose to stall. Going deep, running for a Hail Mary. Try to scratch up the negative, but my fingernail's scary. People used to diss, and man, it never felt good. But I believed in me when nobody else would. So now I'm on the right path, never leaving. Ask me how I'm doing, I say I'm forever breathing.
Loss of self, loss of sight. You see, my trials and tribulations keep offering temptation, and it causes aggravation. Lord, hear my prayer. I come to a fork in the road. I'm hoping to lighten this load. I want to go right, but continue to go left. Sometimes thinking there's nothing left of what's right. Moving on, I disappear into the night. I disappear.
So much pressure on my mind. I lay my life on the line. See no way to the ground, but I testify. I got to make it. So much pressure on my mind. I lay my life on the line. See no way to the ground, but I testify. I got to make it home.
Take another loss. The day is over before I even take the covers off. I think I got more issues than jet. I try to be a nice guy, but that won't get you respect.
Yeah, push and shove, but no crooked thug. I'm in the library trying to find a book of love. But hey, man, some things are checked out. Learn to hope for the best, but always expect doubt.
Stressed out, tired, and sick. Not a lot of choices, retire or quit. Need a transmission and tires for the whip. And got a show tonight, but I ain't even inspired to spit.
There's a fire in the pit, but no need to extinguish. People sleeping on me, but they never could dream this. Got my numbers measured, people keep sweating the kid. It's all good, cause like Kobe, I work better under pressure.
So much pressure on my mind.
Make it.
Message becomes clearer and clearer. I feel it getting nearer and nearer. I've got to make it home. I'm going home.
But speaking on the past here, and we gon' talk about a tour we did last year, traveling the globe looking for a steady target. But prior to that, we stopped at Boston Market just to grab a little bite to eat. Then we hit up those go-karts so fast that it wiped my feet off the ground so quick that it tossed my waves. And it topped it all off, I even lost my shades.
First up was Albuquerque with problems and knocks. We rocked the spot and finished with a green chili shot. Day one of the tour, a complete success, going east from west, but first I need some rest. Then we hit Las Cruces the very next night. Had to wait till after midnight to get on the mic,
but it was cool,
cause the money was on point. Every town, new fans loving the joint. So what's next,
yeah? Then we drove to Austin, which seemed like the pathway to death. Almost thought they'd have to close the coffin. Got caught up in a rainstorm, couldn't even see it out the windshield. Almost had to tell you to yield, but sure, we made it past that. Heading on our way to the, ooh, oh, this is a bad flashback. Everything that I'm seeing is so clear. I remember when you was like,
oh, the rest of the year. Thankfully, we made it safely. See my life flash before my eyes through the windshield. Just keeping it real. Around that time, got a call from my man asking if we were available tomorrow to jam. Then the next thing you know, we hit a little trouble. The show wasn't in Austin, it was in Hutto. With four rock bands and us two MCs. In one hot park with like 200 teens downtown. So we hit 6th Street, it was on. Hopping bar after bar till 3 in the morning. Then we topped it all off with bread gills, sweet potato pancakes, had a brother hitting the treadmill.
Yo, Rand, you remember when we was back in the future?
No doubt, we went back to the future. Remember when we went back to the future?
Well, tell about it.
That's what I'm about to do, bruh. Remember when we went back to the future?
No doubt, yeah, we was back in the future. Remember when we was back in the future?
Well, tell them about it.
Yeah, that's what I'm about to do, bruh. Then it's off to Dallas, checked in the hotel to felt like a palace from driving so much. Whole body was fried. Then ate at that Chinese buffet. And best thing was that cobbler pie. Then we crashed for the night. Body felt like a quitter. Next day got up with that gorilla milk off Twitter. And my man Rob Victim sipping mojitos. Then off to the cabin to speak to the people. Then it's off to the airport. Cause unfortunately I had to cut my path short. Still got support.
Last leg of the tour, I'm dolo. Nashville, Music City, I'm moving in slow-mo. Cause that was the same day I heard
heard of Mike's passing. Still went on stage, but was lacking the passion. Next night I ran up to Philly, my hometown. Lovely crowd, I guess the name done grown now. Next went to Rochester, NY, bringing them flavors. Got there and discovered my face up in the paper. That's what's up, but things are never this simple. I got to DC and my Kia got broken into.
Damn, fam, that's crazy. Is everything okay?
Yeah, I'm cool, but all they took was your new pair of shades. But anyway, next stop was back up in Nashville. Freestyling out with rubbers like you got mad skills. Made it back just in time to head up Comic-Con. Got myself a copy of the vinyl that I was on. Got back to AZ right before the school starts. Got a new position, learned how to move smart. Overall, the whole tour was a win. Can't wait till next summer and do it all again. I said, overall, the whole tour was a win. Can't wait till next summer and do it all again. Yo, Dave, remember when we went back to the future?
No doubt, yeah, we was back in the future. Remember when we was back in the future?
Well, tell them about it.
Yeah, that's what I'm about to do, bruh.
Same song playing in my head. Never shoulda, never coulda, never woulda, ever, ever put you in that position. But at that time, couldn't front on the acquisition. Biggest move since Brett hit the Jets. I kept my steps wet, but still made a mess. The stars aligned, but I ain't had time. Digging for treasure, chasing everything to shine. If this was golf, I coulda got a mulligan. Put that on everything, I never fall in love again. I know it's no progress without struggling. But we all get like cats and dogs. Never acting soft, wasn't backing off. I'm always out of town. She thought I got around. Turn over on downs, cause she way out of bounds. And I'd rather be sad and miserable than fussing and fighting across the dinner table. It ain't stable, I'm big enough to admit that. I ain't equipped for it, so it's a mismatch. I know somebody's better for you, so I wish God's blessings on whatever you do. I'm saying, persevere. Gotta thank God you was near. Cause on that day my Uncle Bobby got shot, you was the only reason I stayed on the block. I'd always ask you, what if I would've been there? And you assured me I wouldn't be here. So I guess it was fate that we came together, remain together. If we try to stay the same forever, change is inevitable wherever we go. I'ma lift you up whenever you love. Cause you taught me to express myself in new fashions. We gon' stick to the script like newscasting. For all the nights that I stayed in the right, you don't know it, but you saved my life when they told me. Make a lot of bucks, work like a slave, then I'm disoriented and out of touch. Losing track of the days, I'm so beat. Can't even enjoy the weekend from scraping all week. Every once in a while, I remember what you told me as a child. Well, I put off till later what I can do now. Then I stop and just smile, cause even though I know that I ain't been the best son, you pull me close and tell me I ain't got a stress none. See your reflection, telling me to get this life right while preparing for the next one. So while I pray for a better tomorrow, I thank you my heavenly Father for telling me to come closer. So I'll approach you.
I'm sorry. out to the place to raise me, where I would act up and live with no fear. Those drinking cold beer on the corners, cause it's the east side over here. 32nd Street and Roosevelt on me on Park Street. That's where I dwell at and kicked it with a few OGs. Used to blow trees, some was sipping the OE. At times I still do, but it's a little more low key. Waiting for the days I would ever swipe a piece. I would be at Red Devil enjoying a slice of pizza. And way before they would hit the stage and spark it, I was buying you who's up at the VA Market. Not a fair bargain, but to me the celebrity theater was Madison Square Garden. And I told myself that I was gonna be there one day, and I would headline it and just kill that someday. A lot of gunplay up in the neighborhood streets, hooked up with a few hoochies, the neighborhood freaks. Seemed like the whole hood was on the edge of their seats when the owner shut it down and had to close up Pete's on Van Buren. Man, there was a tragedy, and anyone who disagrees could drink a can of urine or out of a blue cup. Excuse me, y'all, I'm just trying to pay homage to where I grew up.
That's just the inside way of getting chips when you're raised up, chilling with the dogs and the rips.
Everybody got the hood, they claiming with the street vibe, but for me, man, I'll always be an east sider.
That's just the inside way of getting chips when you're raised up, chilling with the dogs and the rips.
Staying true to the game, always to keep the people right. This one goes out to the old entire evil side.
Let's take a little trip going back in the day, before Chrissy's, it was Tiffany's Cabaret, and before Dope Boys carry sexy, yay. They would hit a parking spot to get some cash some way. Saved by Crockett, but I went to St. Agnes, where the girlies wore skirts just to show their great asses. Okay, I'm lying, it was more of a requirement, preaching to the choir, but don't know where the choir went. Little kids run around all across the street, playing marbles and pogs was so sweet. But with summertime here, just to lose the heat, we would go to Perry for 32nd and Thomas. If you went there, you would love it, I promise. But gangbangers there, man, I'm just being honest. Had to watch your back, cause ESP and LCM would kick it, and you know they would strap it anyway. Tower Plaza, that was the mall where you would go to be a player trying to mac and ball. Friday nights, you would be up at Arcadia 8th, and early Saturdays watching WrestleMania tapes. Man, so much history, so many memories. I love the east side, we developed chemistry. Some are homies gone, some are in the penitentiary, but I'm just showing love to the hood that invented me.
That's just the east side way of getting chips when you're raised up, chilling with the dogs and the rips.
Everybody got the hood, they claiming with the street vibe, but for me, man, I'll always be an east sider.
That's just the east side way of getting chips when you're raised up, chilling with the dogs and the rips.
Staying true to the game, always to keep the people right. This one goes out to the overtime evil side.
Once upon a time, let's see if I recall, it was summertime.
Now right was the fall.
True, cause that's what GN did his bid. Mm-hmm. 4 years scared, left the wife and the kids.
Up until then, yo, G had it sweet. Always packed a pistol like his first name was Pete. Huh.
He did the job, money came with ease. Blowing out of town, steady stacking up cheese. Then he got knocked, but his chick took over.
Holding down the fort like Beyonce and Hova. Luxury cars, all makes and models. Work. New outfits every day, sipping rosé by the bottle.
Glass in the air, yeah. Toast to the team. Shorty on the scene, singing now she the queen. Mm-hmm. While others scheme, she bounced the Beamer. Had an accident since then, nobody seen her. Called up fam.
Yo, they probably in the booth.
They bumping Tupac.
It's all about
you. Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just in the case about the wrong path.
Sent her on a mission, hope she's all well on that pickup.
Yo, who this on my cell? What? She bounced with the cash to the A? Man, we on the way, ain't nothing else to say. Rolled up on the spot,
it's that kid Shorty Brown.
He took me for my paper, so we taking Shorty down.
Used to run scams with him back in the day. Jay popped the trunk cause it's time for them to spray. You dirty rat, about to lay it flat.
Better take cover from the rat-a-tat-tat.
Shorty Brown ain't have his vest. Took to the chest, you already know the rest.
G got life, Shorty got death. Honey took the money and also her last breath.
Back in the day I told G she was shady. Now they both gone, no parents for the babies.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong path.
Now this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
this ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh.
Just another case about the wrong Riggy Riggy.